and welcome back to Kaosh. Look where I am, Hollywood Studios. I'm usually not here at Park Entrance. It's just a few minutes past 8:30, and I've been in this line for about 10 minutes already. Of course, I always pick the line that doesn't move, right? Yeah, I should just go over that way, because this line, nothing's happening. Look who I'm with this morning, and look what this kind, lovely soul saved me. Half of a num num cookie. This is why I love Christian. All right.
Let's go.
Kaosh. First up is going to be Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. I always call it Railroad, Runaway Railroad, and that's wrong. My num num cookie was so good. Thank you, Christian. Cause yeah, I was like, oh, maybe he'll split one with me after lunch. He read my mind. A man after my own heart. I was about 10 minutes past rope drop. This is a first for me in a very long time. Let's go.
Yep, we're off to the park.
See y'all later.
Nothing can stop us now.
Everybody's coming in. We have to time our rides right now because we have lunch in, what, just about an hour?
An hour and 10 minutes.
Hour and 10 minutes. Christian's getting me to go to places that I normally don't go to.
So it's gonna
be a new one for Kaosh to go to 50s Primetime. Stay tuned. I wish they would bring back the beef Wellington at Brown Derby, because that was my favorite dish. And they did it so well.
You know what? I've had really good experiences at Brown Derby and really horrible experiences at Brown Derby.
I've never had horrible. I have either really good or kind of, it was okay. Look what I'm getting to do. Chewy doesn't like this anymore. So I'm excited. Now that they have both sides running again, the line's not as long. Oh no, people are getting dropped. Oh, I missed you, old friend. It's time to check in. It is time to check in. I love the ceiling in here.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you.
Please do remember to hang on to anything or anyone you wish to keep with you throughout the next day. Okay. Oh, and if you need anything, you'll
have to go. You're the passengers and missions coming up.
To discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
Ah!
awesome. I miss this attraction.
Because for the first time in forever, Elsa and I will be celebrating the Arendelle Festival!
Wait, they died?
Yes.
Dead parents? Come on! What is this, Bambi?
No!
Or Cinderella?
No.
The Lion King?
Oh, no.
Tarzan? That poor guy had to spend his whole life listening to Phil Collins.
It is sad.
Yeah, really? After Genesis?
But this helps propel Elsa toward her destiny and...
Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a... happy snowman! Be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
So now after some frozen singing, it is time... for lunch. Thank you. Very private room back here. Yay! Much heard about peanut butter and jelly shake. It's a lot larger than I thought it was gonna be. How's your cherry Coke?
Mm-hmm.
Very cherry?
Very cherry.
Well, that's mighty tasty. It's more peanut butter than jelly.
Yes.
But that's not a bad thing. It's just a thing. It's hard to get it up in this straw though. Very good. Well, that came mighty quick. I got the chicken Caesar salad. And Christian got the sampler, which looks yummy. There's pot roast there on the left. Fried chicken and meatloaf. And the vegetables look good. Look at that. Well, I tried to eat as much as I could. That's about it though. But Christian did very well. Look at that, he cleaned his plate. You didn't eat all your vegetables though. Our server's gonna come back and yell at you.
Thank you.
Toy Story Mania, and I'm sure Christian's gonna beat my butt because I'm not very good at this. I'm gonna hope that this stays in focus. That was a fun day, but the heat, you know, it's 2 o'clock. The heat got to me. He beat the pants off of me at Toy Story Mania. But it's fun. It's always such a fun ride. And it's just lovely being at a park with someone rather than being over here by myself when, you know, Chewy's at work. So I'm heading home.
It's summer!
And going to take a shower. Going to feed Andy, freshen up. And then I'm meeting Christian at Citrico's. Yeah. We're having dinner at 6 o'clock. I didn't eat a lot of my lunch. And I was just telling him, when it's this hot, I just don't do well, you know, hungry-wise. So I may just have a couple appetizers tonight. I really like their corn soup. But the Caesar salad was, you know, it was a Caesar salad, nothing to write home about. I really wanted the fried chicken because I've heard so many good things about it. But, you know, I kind of feel like having that after having gone to Bull and Bear, it wouldn't be quite the same. But also, I didn't want to eat that much and not enjoy Citrico's. So I left most of my salad. Then we're going to head over to Magic Kingdom afterwards. He hasn't seen Enchantment yet, so we're gonna watch that tonight. So the next time you see me, I'll be over at the Grand Floridian. In 3, 2, 1. And just like that, I'm at the Grand Floridian. I'm a few minutes early, so I'm just gonna sit down and listen to the piano player. He's back there. I don't know if the plant's blocking him or not, I can't tell. And then we're going upstairs to Citrico's. Gosh. Menu at Citrico's, and on every menu there's one little penguin. Do you see him? I don't know, I may have to try the strawberry salad because Christian keeps talking it up. It's really cold in here, and I'm still gonna steal one of these lamps one of these days. You can buy them on Amazon for $350. So I had never paid any attention to the drink menu, and you know they're really big now on, what do they call it, zero proof drinks, which are non-alcoholic, and this is the blue penguin, and it literally comes in this little blue penguin. You can see down in there, and it's, well, now I don't remember. There's lavender, grenadine,
pineapple, ginger.
And ginger, yeah, and stuff. So it's so adorable though. Look at that. Look how cute. But Christian's trying to get the perfect Instagram shot. The bread is a calamate olive. And then just plain bread. Strawberry salad with chamomile infused goat cheese, I've just been told by Christian. There's some flowers in there. It smells heavenly. We got the same thing. And for my entree, I got a appetizer, actually. I love this. It's the corn bisque. And there's fennel, which is amazing. And there's a couple pieces of popped popcorn in it because it's corn bisque. Cute, yum. Christian got a steak over there. Oh, holy cow, that's big.
New York steak, medium.
Wow, yum. And we're gonna split the apple rose tart. And this is frozen coconut milk that Christian doesn't like.
But it's not a bad feeling.
Yeah.
I wish it was ice cream.
It's about 20 after 8, and we're gonna watch the fireworks. Christian's first view of Enchantment. Seen Enchantment.
It's okay. It doesn't give me the feelings that Happily Ever After did. I mean, it's an alright. I think I need the songs.
The You Are the Magic part has really grown on me.
But it's not Happily Ever After.
It's not Happily Ever.
It's okay, but not the best one.
Yep.
In my opinion. Put it down.
I agree. I put it in the That's all we did in Magic Kingdom, folks. We just watched the fireworks, and you heard Christian's review. We kind of feel the same way about it. But that's going to be it for tonight, because I got to get my beauty sleep, because I have to meet this one very early in the morning at Animal Kingdom. So we'll see you in 3, 2, 1. I am back, and as you can see, I'm not at Animal Kingdom. It's actually Monday. I ended up not feeling very well yesterday, so I just stayed home and rested, and Chewy had dentist appointment and stuff like that this morning, and he's off today, and we are at the Yacht Club. We're meeting Christian to go to dinner at Ale & Compass. I've never been, so we're excited to try a new place. Just in case I didn't mention it in last week's vlog, or you didn't see last week's vlog, the gentleman we're meeting tonight, Christian, was originally just a subscriber from within the first year we had the channel. And over the 5 years, we texted and chatted on the phone and stuff. And he's a fellow foodie. So he's like, when I come out for my vacation, we're going everywhere, and that's what we've been doing. He's here until Friday, so I know tomorrow night we're doing Ohana, and then we're doing the Halloween party, so check back for that. Yeah, but we're just a little bit early here at the Yacht Club, so we're just relaxing. And then if it's not raining, we're gonna go in to see Harmonious. Our friend hasn't seen it yet, but there's like an 80% chance of rain around 8-9 o'clock. So fingers crossed we get to see it. We're going in a little bit early. I love the new decor they have in here. And the here, this is the bar. Right next door is the bar. It's quite lovely. I love the rich, dark colors. It's very nice. But yeah, we're going to the restaurant right next door. This used to be Captain's Grill. I believe that's what it was called. Here's the menu. Drinks have been ordered. Chewy has a chelada, which is lime juice, Modelo, and some salt on the rim. I got a glass of Prosecco. It won't stay in focus. And a Coke for Christian. You ready?
I'm ready.
You excited? Did you have breakfast here, right?
Breakfast here?
It looked really good. You hungry?
Yeah.
Tiene hambre?
Uh-huh.
Okay. He won't stay in focus. This is citrus butter.
Bacon jam.
Bacon.
And I don't know what that is.
I don't remember
right
what
now.
That
I'll
is.
Right now. Wait up.
Oh, Christian's looking it up. Parker House Rolls. It looks good.
These are hot.
That's why I asked. Aren't you good at
bacon
order
jam? Pub cheese.
Pub cheese.
Pub cheese.
Pub. P-U-B?
P-U-B.
I don't know what that means.
Like
it looks
pub.
Like a like a pimento cheese probably.
Yeah, okay. That's good. Christian and I got the same entree, with the exception of he got truffle fries, I got regular fries. Chewy's being a pain in my neck tonight. So there's my steak. And he got this looks really good. Actually, the chicken. Wasn't there something else though? Oh, the potatoes.
Uh-huh.
The potatoes are cooked in duck fat. Yum. And we like the bread surface. My favorite is the
pub.
My favorite is the pub cheese. Yeah, that's really good. Oh, to be honest though, I haven't had the citrus.
You haven't had the citrus? It's a good one.
I got the special 50th anniversary Black Forest cake. It looks very good. Here's the side view. Christian got the same thing. And this looks very yummy. Chewy got the lemon pound cake. We know how he feels about pound cake. The bottom here is the Black Forest cake. And this is the marzipan mousse. In a perfect world, I think I would have flipped the two. Because I like Black Forest cake. But it's still very tasty. Oh my, here's his. You can have see a little bit more of the cherry filling in the center. It's good. But again, I wanted more cake. I should have ordered the chocolate cake then.
12-layer chocolate cake.
Yeah. Okay, what was your opinion of tonight's meal?
You know what, the food was actually pretty good. It's not the fanciest of all steaks that I've ever had, but for the price and the value of the steak, I mean, it's only a $39 steak. So I would recommend this place to come back if you're looking for something on a budget.
Or if you can't get into Yachtsman.
If you can't get into Yachtsman or Citrico's, this is a good place to come for a nice meal. Good steak, and actually their fries are really good.
The french fries were awesome.
So I would come back for the french fries. And the rolls were pretty good too.
Yep.
So I think this is a good place to, if you want to have a semi-nice fancy meal, with value.
Yep. Okay, take a seat, sir, and I'm going to pull you.
Oh no.
Take a seat. What did you think of our first time at Ale and Compass? Would you come back? I'd come back just for the french fries. That's how much I like the fries.
I do like my chicken.
Did you?
Was good.
I don't think I would get the steak again. I would get the burger. We all saw the table next to us. The burger looked really good.
I like my dessert. That was
yes,
awesome.
You liked it. I had hoped for the ratio of my dessert to be more cake and like, or at least half and half cake, half mousse. But otherwise, but it still tasted good, but I should have then gone for the like 12-layer chocolate cake.
Yeah.
The service could be better, but everything else.
Yeah, our server was not on his top game, but it happens. Yeah, it happened. We had to constantly ask for water and stuff, but you know, it happens. All right, are we ready to go home?
Let's go
home.
Where's the place we're going? Where are we going?
Home. I'm taking him back to his hotel.
We're going to where?
Where are we going?
It's your vacation.
Okay, let's go to Tijuana.
Let's go to Tijuana. I'm not packed for that. I don't have my passport.
What is it in here?
We're going to Epcot.
Yeah, but what are we watching?
Harmonious. Christian hasn't seen it yet. He's got to see the Coco part.
Let's go.
The
Coco
part. The rain stopped. So we'll be all good for the fireworks. There's the boardwalk all lit up. A little bit of pink in the sky. This cast member is loving life.
Okay.
It's time.
Oh, that was good.
Okay, thoughts, feelings on Harmonious?
I like the show. I think this is a lot better than Enchantment. So, I mean, it's a nice show. I like the music. I like all the fireworks and all the effects that it has. So, I think this is a good show. I want to see it again.
Awesome. And
you like the Mexican part.
I'm going to go back and talk about dinner. Overall, it was good for the price. For the $36 for the steak, it's not as good a quality a steak as right next door at Yachtsman, which is like $56. But I'll tell you, I would come back to Ale and Compass just for the French fries. They were that good. Mm-hmm. I think the evening would have been better also if we had had an attentive server. We constantly had to, you know, can we please have water? And it took almost like half an hour for him to get the check to us. I don't, you know, it was what it was. We were having a good time talking. But I think that added to the, I don't know if I would come back. But I'm glad we tried it once. It's just not something I think we would, like I was saying as we walked back to the hotel from Epcot. I'm like, I would rather take that money and go to Viennapoli, but that's me. It was a limited menu. There wasn't a lot of choices either. But yeah, we tried it. But it was a good night. Everyone had a good time at Harmonious.
Like, I never see that before.
But it's good.
I know, but Christian loved it, according
to him. Yeah, yeah. I'm glad he got to, because we were in the handicap accessible area, and it's a really good view. You know, the only other places to get a really good view are either Japan or Italy. But both of those, more Japan than Italy, there's a lot of trees that block your view. But this is completely unobstructive, so yeah, it was really nice. It was a nice evening.
It was.
Yeah. But that's going to be it for this week's vlog. Make sure you come back next week, though, because Christian and I are going to Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party. Technically, it's tomorrow, but you'll see it a week from Saturday. So, yeah. A week from today.
I won't be there, but...
Yeah, he's got to work, so... And we're going to Ohana before, so check back next week for that. But thanks for watching as always, and we'll see you next time.
Kosh.